I mean, look what life stay up all day. My gosh. Hey, what was that?
What did you learn to shoot?
Oh my god.
You got an entire flush to shoot nothing.
Wait, what? Why do they always have guns? Two gunners, one person that has a melee weapon.
Yeah, whatever.
Stupid pack. You should have all of them going with a melee weapon, then y'all get to come in.
Guys, they're supposed to be here.
Hit people.
I wish. I'm surprised they cut another batch of tourists.
About to go gold mine, lucky bastard.
Is there anything you can forage while we wait for?
Listen to her.
Just keep going, kid.
Ken, I was awesome, right?
Why did they call it blackmail? It sounds like kind of racist, but good at the same time.
That's what I always been wondering.
Why do they call it blackmail?
This is what most of those look
or
like.
Because black people
are like been a man
for a while. That's what I think about it. Why do they call it blackmail? Nobody has told me, but they're racist.
Just keep it down when we're
going to this area.
You head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
A whole bunch of cooking. Oops. Sorry. I didn't mean to kill him. We have to kill him, because I really don't want to kill him. I'm playing that IP for a day. When I noticed that you hadn't fulfilled your extracurricular requirement. What the heck? gun at me, Ellie. Ellie just threw that at me, like. Oh, that only knocked out. Whoa. It was knocked out. Everything's so clean. I'm sorry, I woke up. I'm sorry, I just woke up.
Hurry!
I'm getting no
power.
No! It's so funny. I'm getting tired of this. Stop it being right. Now the only thing left is auditions for Tinkerbell's
Understanding. Look, Alex, I spoke to some people in the directing community. People who are very close to me, and they asked me that living anywhere near this production would be sure disaster.
Even close to you, so that means
I'm back. We're in survive.
Oh my god.